Trump, a federal court in California said that Trump cannot divert money from the Pentagon to build a wall on the U.S.-Mexico border. In a 2-1 ruling, the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals said the transfer of $2.5 billion circumvented Congress, which holds the authority to appropriate money. The legal fight over the Defense Department funds stems from Trump's national emergency declaration on the U.S.-Mexico border last year. He said it's a national emergency, and because we are being invaded by immigrants on the border, which we weren't, but because we are, it was a made-up thing, I'm diverting funds for our national security to the border to build a fence. Well, there is no more national emergency right now. There's not a lot of people on the border. There may be a few, but not as many as was under the second Bush, certainly not as many under Obama. And the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals said that it is the Congress that decides where the money is spent, not President Trump. And that kind of, you know, goes to Trump's whole entire thing. He just grabs power and nobody says anything. He takes money that's supposed to go to the military. Our Congress gave money to the military, and he just takes it for whatever he wants. And it's similar to what he did with this executive order ban on immigration, banning groups of people. I don't know where in the law it says that he's allowed to do this. I was just having a conversation with Moshe the Bulldozer earlier this week, and I was saying to him, you know, and he's our personal injury attorney, where does Trump get the power to decide entire groups of people can't get green cards anymore? Where does he get the power to say certain people, if you are child of a U.S. citizen over 21, you can't get a green card. If you're a spouse of a permanent resident, no more green cards for you. Where does he get the power to do this? Because it is Congress that makes the law, and it's President Trump that administers the law. And he can't just decide. I don't know where it says in any law or in the Constitution where he can just decide, I choose not to enforce the law, and I also choose to change the law without even Congress getting involved. And in essence, Moshe said to me, he said, well, he signed it. He took the power. He said it's going to happen. And nobody's saying anything to him otherwise. So I'm waiting for all of these aggrieved groups. I'm not a constitutional attorney. I'm an immigration attorney, but there are constitutional attorneys out there that are going to bring legal actions against Donald Trump, because I think it's just an obscene power grab by the president and totally, totally usurping the powers of Congress and the separation of powers between Congress and the president. Thanks for watching. For more Bradshaw Live, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.